There's the cover by Aksana. Put the leg again. What would you, or how would you describe that relationship? Describe it as some type of business arrangement. No secret that AJ Lee has alienated herself from pretty much all the divas in the locker room. Especially those of the Total Divas cast, of which Brie and Nikki are part of. The Bellas, that is. AJ has absolutely no chance. And Brie face first goes Aksana. Is it enough to put her away? The number one contender for the Divas title picks up the win and heads for a final round Sunday. Brie Bella's ready for AJ Lee. Will we crown a new Divas champion in Buffalo? Uh-oh, here comes Brie. Somebody's going to crash the party. Here's Tamina.
Aw, Brie, I'm feeling inspired. I have something very special in store for you. Battleground, I am going to do to you exactly what Randy Orton did to your tin can chewing fiance on Raw. And then the two of you can just disappear and get married and have a baby. The first ever baby born with a goat-faced beard. And when that doctor sees that hideous atrocity that you brought into this world, he's not gonna spank the baby. He's gonna spank you.
She's crazy.